Primo's Honey. Stream the language.
Hey folks, I'm Troy Ruiz. I'm over here at Primo's Hunting Calls. We get asked all the time, what do I have to do, or what's the first step in learning how to use a mouth call? And in today's world, especially with the world of social media and all the information highways that we have, a lot of people are spending a lot of time listening to a lot of great callers, especially in the world of competition calling. And I will tell you this, those guys are absolutely incredible, but if you're trying to learn how to call and sound like them, you need to put that all aside and start with the basics and start with the very most important thing that makes all the difference in the world when it comes to blowing a mouth call or a mouth diaphragm in the turkey world. And the very first thing you want to learn is, or get past, is can I withstand the gag reflex? There's a lot of people that really can't have anything in their mouth because of that gag reflex. And I will tell you this, get you a very inexpensive call, a little single read, a little double read, or whatever, and just get used to having the mouth call in your mouth, that foreign object in your mouth. Some people can do it, some people can't, but just try it. Just take the call with the horseshoe end facing out and set it on about the middle part of your tongue. Hold it in your teeth, set it on your tongue, and push it straight to the roof of your mouth. If it goes too far back, you will gag. I'm used to blowing turkey calls. I've been blowing them for 30 years. If I push this call too far back, I'm gonna gag. So if you gag the very first time you put it in your mouth, try to slide it a little bit further front and see if you can withstand the gag reflex and get the call where it needs to be. But just get used to having the turkey call in your mouth, on the roof of your mouth, taking it in and out, putting it back, and practice that and see if you have a problem with it. Just set it there and let it sit there. Try to talk with it. Take it out, put it off to the side of your mouth, take it out, put it back, and just get used to it. If you do have a gag reflex and you seem to not be able to get past the gag reflex, we can try this. Again, some people can't have a mouth diaphragm in their mouth because of that gag reflex. But what you can do is if you do have a gag reflex, a lot of times it's because the tape is too big on that particular call. Here at Primo's, we came up with a call of the Hacked Off series of calls that has a line that is built into the call. It's actually printed on the call. And what you could do is trim that call about 1/16 of an inch off each line. Trim it, put it in your mouth, see how it does. If you still gag, go down to the next line and trim it again and put it in your mouth. You'd be amazed at how many people will trim that first line off and it makes all the difference in the world in being able to get past that gag reflex. So the first step in learning how to use a mouth call is seeing if you have the gag reflex and what you have to do to get past the gag reflex.